Whatever happened to suburban rhythm? Whiting and his Scott Quinn. What's up with the boots on your feet? Please don't go. Suburban rhythm. All the other bands are just shit. Because it's on a record company, they don't get paid.
So they mess up all the lyrics and they got no style. So they're gonna get it right, but it might take a while.
So don't touch that. Don't you touch it, that motherfucking dial. When I never see the knuckle ball, those donkeys. Never, never play with the donkey. Don't get torn, never shout up. So whatever happened to suburban rhythm? Whiting and his Scott.
Awesome jumping, everybody. That was incredible. Truly. But never mind that now, ladies and gentlemen, never mind that now, because for this next song, which is the same song, I need everybody to open up a huge circle and just like open up the most gigantic circle and have like the biggest staring contest ever.
Suburban rhythm, Whiting and his Scott Quinn. Race out to suburban rhythm, while the other bands are just shit.
That was the weirdest looking staring contest I've ever seen. It kind of looked like a circle pit. It looked a lot like a circle pit, but we're not supposed to have those, everybody. But never mind that now. Never mind that now, ladies and gentlemen, because for this next song, which is the same song, I need everybody to shake your booty. Shake it. Nice booty shaking, everybody. Sir, very sexy. Ma'am, nice try. But never mind that now, ladies and gentlemen, never mind that now, because for this next song, which is the same song?
They're catching on.
I need everybody to square dance. Awesome square dancing, everybody. Truly, truly awesome square dancing. But never mind that now, because ladies and gentlemen, for this next song, which is the same song, when will you catch on? I need everybody to bang your head.
Should be on the monster stage, Aaron.
Yes, that does hurt my throat. Thanks for asking. But never mind that now, because ladies and gentlemen, for this next song, which
is the same song.
Oops, this is a different song, sorry.